I see more people are starting moving to Beam Tar.
What's Beam?
It's like another version of Twitch or Ustream or, you know, stuff like that. Or YouTube. Which, when I actually get my chance to stream on PC again, I'll be looking at doing like a restream so I can actually stream to Beam, YouTube and Twitch at the same time. So get more people, you know, get more views, and also go straight to the YouTube channel then.
Right, so you're in here, aren't you?
Yep, I am in.
Did you need to do anything to any operators?
I don't know.
Right, should we, do get these points by trying to win a terrorist hunt match?
Yep. I want to say hello to people that, you know, this is another Rainbow Six stream with Marit 5. And thank you for the auto-host monolith. So more shooty-shooty, more bang-bang, and more, ooh, there could be stuff.
Oh, what's this? Oh, I can use my new guys.
Go Montaigne, because Montaigne has a shield.
Sledge. Dart on the helipad. Right. How are you playing it, Will? Are you trying to unlock all the characters before you start modding their guns and stuff?
That's how I was playing it. I mean, the only characters I have to unlock now are the ones that are on the DLC.
I'm ready for this.
Extract hostage. Shit, we haven't found the hostage yet. Hang on, let's send that camera out. There's no point going in blind.
No, I'll send mine as well. Which way are you going?
Well, if we go a different way, then we can cover more ground.
Yeah, I've gone to the right. I'm on south. Darkness,
yeah. Looks it, especially in the sunlight.
I found the guy.
He's not up there. Thank you for the auto host Railsy and Railsy TV, and also Colin Blaze. Well, the more bad guys you're finding, surely they're getting closer to it. As I bomb around. Oh, bollocks, they shot the camera. They shot the camera. El Waster, believe it in the house. Thank you for the auto host, Mr. Chris Light, Tig Whippy, and Vimus. So I didn't see the hostage there. Definitely did not see the hostage there.
I feel I've got my camera stuck on the bloody. Oh, you went in here.
Shit. Thank you very much. Suicide bomber found us and came out. Right, you did.
Do you need make me a bet there?
Yes, please, because I'm down.
Right.
There's a guy out there as well, so be careful. Thank you for the auto host, yeah, beer.
It's okay, you'll be alright.
Thank you, dude.
Gun. Gonna take a little bit of getting used to this new weapon. It's fun, it's very dark.
If I say crouch, then you can use my shield to help you out. Right, reloading.
Do it. Yeah, reloading as well.
So, do you want to go left or right?
Well, not that way. Let me toss a grenade in there. And...
Okay. How's it going, buddy? How's it going, Alwaster? How you doing, mate?
Yeah, this one coming to our...
Yeah, I'm hearing it, Where was that? Did you get him? Behind us
shit,
someone?
Come back to the exit. Back to where we were.
Okay, yep.
Keep coming back. To the left and touch. I hear it, but I can't see it.
There you go. You got your shielding. He's right behind the bar to the right there.
Reloading.
Yep, nice. Reloading. In that wall, in that doorway there to our right. Nice kill.
Stairs.
Yep.
Got him.
Again, nice kill. You have a good weekend, Oyster? Right, so it's not going to be here where this hostage is.
No.
Gonna have to be, is it going to be upstairs then? Because I didn't see him upstairs.
Alright, there's something in it. Something in there. C4.
Yeah, hearing the C4. Not hearing the C4.
Got one, but I don't know if there's...
No, I don't hear it anymore, so that's okay. We're alright. Oh, that's quite a lot of barbed wire.
Right, if I cover you.
Well, at least again, getting those barbed wire again. Yeah. Because if the barbed wire's here, then surely it's along the way. Oh, there's a guy in the room there, behind the shield, probably.
Cover me! Reloading!
Oh, you could say mine was pretty stressful. And Saturday especially, Friday as well. But yeah, some changes have happened, and you know, officially I am no longer part of Battle Cattle. I'm just Tig Whippy, and you know, just resting, relaxing, and just keeping an eye on my health.
Shit, found him.
Yep.
We good? I've got I'm on 19 health.
Right, do you want me to tow job you then?
Yeah, could do.
Friendly fire!
You can't be got again, can you? You've already fallen down once.
Yeah. I was going to say, you're taking a little while there.
Watch my back.
Yeah, I've already been hit once, so there you go.
Back up at 50.
Right, guys, we could try and go through.
Do you want me to get the hostage?
Yeah, because I'm trying to. I'm trying to pull down the barricade.
I just got shot from somewhere. I don't know where.
I'm trying to knock the barricade out so we can actually get out the house really quickly. Yeah, come out this way. The window there. The window there. Hostiles approaching. Are you out? Are you out? No, I thought you were going out the window.
I'm out here.
See the extraction point?
Yeah, 60 meters. Yeah, there's one there. Right.
Reloading again. Right, if you can run forward with him, I'll try and cover the back. You know, I'm running at you as well, so.
I'm not sure how we get down there, but.
Keep going, keep going. Reloading! Oh, there's a guy behind us. There was a guy behind us, shot us in the back. To the left and right, to the left and to your right.
So dark, I can't make out there.
Yeah, careful, there's one to your right. There'll be one to your right, okay? And there's also one to your left, you saw both corners. That's the one to your right done, so it's just the one to your left and we've got it. Yeah, both mental and physical health really needs to come first. Which is weird for me saying I'll have to do that. Or actually do that for myself.
Nice.
You're going to be too busy looking after others. And that's one of my challenges done.
Yeah, I think that's my challenge done, no. Yeah, treasure hunt.
Ooh, it's a level 64. Any plans for this weekend, Waster? You up to much? Because I know Thursday I'm going to be looking at trying to do Hearthstone. Stream some Hearthstone. New season, and I'll be useless at it because I haven't played that in months. Tuesday pinball and Just Cause 3 on tomorrow night as usual. But I still need to play some Recore as well, because I was going to play some Recore, get some of the core shard spits off stream, so then I have enough to carry on the story, so it's not boring for people. Ah, you see, you gave him a taste for it, and now he just wants to play more. Located and defused. But some of the VR's cool. Right, disarm all bombs, right? We're going to have to go looking for them.
Right.
Has he tried the lose yet? Oh, yeah, because then, yeah, he shouldn't be really on it. That's that big warning sign they give. Because that's one of the big things that Sony was on about.
Damn it, I've taken a frigging hit already.
Have you? I'm still looking for the first bomb.
I was following your camera.
Let me find the bombs and then we'll go looking. We'll go looky for the shorty shorty. There's another guy here though. It's just like Bomber.
Hey, Ricky Gamer, how's it going, dude? This is on PS4, buddy.
It's fair enough. Bombs.
Well, I found a yellow arrow here, Will.
Yeah?
Top of the levers.
Our mongers are about again. Or scrap merchants, at least. One bomb. Found the bomb. I'm now heading your way.
Alright, dude. Whereabouts are you from, Ricky Gamer? Don't know if my chat's working, probably will or not. Seems to be.
I don't know, I couldn't tell you. I'm afraid. Because I don't have the multi-twitch on. But if people want to see both Tom and myself playing, then you're more than welcome to use multitwitch.tv/Marit5/LardTeamMaker. Right, we have to go
upstairs
up.
Here. Loads of C4. I wonder if I can use my...
So where are we
getting
shot
shit, they're full of windows.
Balcony.
Fucking hell.
Wow, there's a lot up here. You keep them off me, I'll clear this.
Shit. Down to 24.
Oh, someone flashbanged me. Yeah, careful, don't run through. Another flashbang.
Not sure.
Oh, wow, what got us?
Shit. I think we might have messed this one up a bit.
Guy behind our shield. Got him.
Nice.
It's a nice shot.
Bombing
here. Aha, right, I'm gonna put this other bomb though as well. I'm gonna one.
We dropped the diffuser. Go back and retrieve the device.
So your phone's going off, mate.
Reloading!
Yep, yeah, Definitely sounds like your phone's going off.
Located a bomb.
Yeah, that's my phone, mate.
If you want to pause it, pause it.
Oh.
Stabilizing teammate.
So I'll keep an eye on this while you answer the call, mate.
I might just have to answer.
Yeah, just, not a problem, answer the, you can answer.
Don't miss it.
Well, I'm taking his headshot. The shots. Yeah. I would take him headshots like that and like that. See, we can multitask as a team. They're putting the diffuser down twice in this bit. It's going to be fun. Really is going to be fun. But you know what? That's okay. We can do this. That's a good point now, Wesley. Are you looking to get Last Guardian when it comes out? That's refill. And also, dude, if you have this and you want to join us, you're more than welcome to. Fair play. Yeah, to be fair, it does still look like a PS3 game, doesn't it? Don't want to stray too far away from Tom on this one. Especially while he's away, because if any enemies come sneaking up. Yeah, because it's on sale about 15 quid at the moment, isn't it? And I bought Hitman last night for the series on there for like $22.50. So I want to start playing that.
Oh. Sorry, Will.
That's alright, dude. Not a problem at all, mate.
So Sarah's just messaged, it wasn't through the car, Sarah's ringing me because at work they've just been offered 2 VIP tickets to Madness on the 10th of December.
Alright.
She wanted to know.
Oh, that's cool.
She wanted to know if my dad wanted the tickets or not. I don't know if he likes them. I just messaged him.
Hitman does look amazing. I mean, I didn't want to buy it straight out because I wanted to get it all in one go rather than waiting for each missions, because once I got into other Hitman, I was just focused, laser beam focused, could go boom, 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 straight through. But yeah, you're not dead yet, Tom.
No.
Elwaster saw Madness live last year. Incredible, he says.
Morning, Gio. Can't stay, be back in a bit, need to have a swear off with my post office, doing my package a day late and to the wrong house, the wrong zip code. Brilliant. Excellent, Gio, thank you very much, buddy. Why does my phone do that? That's really weird.
Is that, hello Gio, or are you popping in? There, we're just doo-doo-doo. Right, so we've got 2 bombs.
Just mid. It's such a nightmare these days. So my view account currently, right? So Geo's here and hosting.
Yeah.
And I'm here, obviously.
Yeah.
And the view account still says 0 on my screen.
Yeah, because sometimes it doesn't really show the host's count until after you've finished streaming. That doesn't add to it. To your,
no,
to
sorry, your account. You know, on the thingy.
On the PS4, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, mine showing is 2. I suggest you buy into Season 2 from day 1. I'm really tempted to. Really, really tempted to. Because it's good that they're actually doing it in seasons of Hitman, rather than one game and then a couple of years, another game and another couple of years. Because that way it just it's like one big thing then, really, isn't it? Right, okay. It's a pity we can't put our diffuser sort of down between to get both bombs. I was going to say, why would I even put the diffuser down, and I realise it's not me that has it. It's
Tom. Oh, sorry, mate. How do I drop it?
Go back and retrieve the device.
I'll pick it up, then.
You take it.
Right.
So I said, sort this out. Now I can't get through to Sarah. I'm just...
plant the diffuser.
What's going on?
Because I'll be to plant the diffuser when you're ready. But I don't want to do it until you're ready, because we're going to get swarmed.
Bear with me 1 second, let me just run back. Hello, gorgeous. I tried to WhatsApp you, but it's not going through. Yeah, Dad said he'd like the tickets if they're still available. Is it in London? Okay, yeah. I was thinking maybe you could even take your old man. No? Okay, alright, cool. Alright, thank you. See you in a bit. Bye. Love you, bye.
And all in the chat we go, we love you too.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, right, welcome back.
It's going to be one of those days, isn't it?
It probably is.
Right, cheeky refill, and then I'm on 24 health, but that's quite a bit, so I'll probably...
Yeah, I'm on 36 as well. If we can last this one at least, then we can do the tow jobs.
Right, you ready?
I'm ready to plant the diffuser. There we go.
Do it.
And the good thing is, we're not far away from the second bomb as well, so we can watch that as well. I'll keep an eye on this left gun door. If you want to keep an eye on the right, because they're going to be coming.
Which right?
My right, your right.
I've got a good view of through that doorway though, that's the only thing.
Alright, I'll keep an eye on the right hand side then.
Yeah, because I can see.
Clearly now the rain is gone. All obstacles in your way.
Reloading, man, coming in. Reloading.
Oh, reloading, second reloading. Oh, behind us, they blew up the fucking wall.
Bomb defused in 5 seconds.
Bastards. Cheeky bastards.
Bomb is to another bomb and defuse.
Whoa, I was killed from behind. Shot from behind. Yep. Two of them came in shot from behind. Bastards.
Fuck it, I'm on 12 now as well.
You're on 12, and you've got one bomb to do.
Diffuser dropped. We need to secure the device.
Not gonna happen.
Give it your best shot, man. You should be able to hold it. Yeah, there you go. And then go to the next bomb.
We dropped the diffuser. Go back and retrieve the device.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I want to refill supplies, I don't want to drop the diffuser.
Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb
there
location.
Then you go next to the other bomb, and that's how you do it.
Oh god, I can get right in there. I want to get right in that corner.
Diffuser planted, protected from enemy action. 45 seconds left. Hostile have located. Enemy has located the defuser. 30 seconds until bomb is defused.
Oh, nah, you were doing well there, though. You were doing well there.
Damn.
Look at the one mass, though, to you. You had good placement. You really had good placement.
Shot in the head.
Yeah. I don't watch it again.
Oh, at least I've gone up a level.
So how close are you to level 10?
Pretty close now. That's level, we're now level 8.
You should hit level 10 today then. I mean, what sort of time were you looking at streaming to today?
Well, if... It depends, all dependent on picking up this car.
Yeah.
But I was going to be about until like 6.
Okay.
But like I said, that surely depends on the vehicle.
Because I was looking maybe 3 or 4 for myself, playing a bit of Witcher with Gina for a bit, and then going on to Weave's stream.
Yeah, cool, man. Well, I'll play as long as I can, and then I can always do the solo stuff on this.
Yeah. Because that way I can have your bit on in the background as well, so it's not a huge problem.
Need a 20 on the hostage.
That's not hostage. A lot,
right? Remain silent. Let's go get the hostage.
This is the, this is like that Call of Duty map.
I suppose you haven't got Infinite Warfare yet.
No, I haven't got it. Don't even know if it's on my list of top games to get, you know.
Fair play, because I know a lot of people are kind of like, nah, not sure.
I'm more interested in Titanfall 2, to be perfectly honest.
That's actually really good.
Yeah, I've heard nothing. I haven't heard a bad word said about it yet.
Yeah, for Velomap, as Oyster was saying. Trying to find a hostage. Where's the hostage? And Oyster said Infinite Warfare was fantastic for about a week.
Yeah, it's like, you know, the thing with COD is people moan about it, but it is what you know what you're buying.
Yeah,
with COD, it's a safe bet. Not much to have changed, and they are enjoyable. They're enjoyable games to play, but oh shit, you've been found.
No, I haven't gone in yet.
There's a thingy, which you call it, suicide over there, Rob.
I have not heard now,
even. Distract. Another one in there, Will.
Right. I'm always dealing with him.
Oh, what the shit? I'm being hit, I'm down.
Oh, you fuck, where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Where the fuck?
You're outside and above.
Yeah, you're not gonna get me, I'm up on the roof. Oh, for frick's sake.
Oh, fuck it out.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I was there. I was right there.
So close. That's the guy that's killed me. Motherfucker.
That took him down.
Don't believe it.
Oh, I see you.
Below you.
Below.
Right, bottom.
Right.
Oh, I don't believe that. Totally wiped out from...
Skyrim has been sucking up all his spare time. Looks beautiful on the Pro, he has to say. Yeah, because that waste has the PS4 Pro. Oh, died. Yeah, I was going to say, Rez tickets have been on sale for next year, for next March, April, March. However... they were around, I think it's late March. It was, 1 second, where is it? It was the 30th, 31st and 1st of March to April. Oh, I disconnected from the host as well.
Yeah, I saw that, so I've backed out.
But yeah, so...
If you rejoin me, I'm just going to try and unlock another operator, a couple more operators.
So yeah, so it's we bought tickets again for the Thursday. However, the difference is no BAFTAs with it this year. The BAFTAs are a week later.
They're doing completely separate.
Looks like it, yeah. So you have to invite me in again.
You should be able to join.
Oh, that's a good point with our party chat, isn't it? Silly me. There we go. I keep forgetting about that. I really do keep forgetting about that. It's very silly of me.
Sweet, I've got Blitz.
Let's hope we can have a proper terror hunt. Go kill things rather than hostage. There's not many mods for the Skyrim on that though, on the PS4, compared to like the Xbox One and PC. They only allocated about a gig.
Really?
Yeah. I know the Macho Man Randy Savage mod is coming to the Xbox One, but not the PS4.
I saw that with his head on the top of a dragon.
Yeah. So it damn worked. The more I watched, the more I was tempted to download and join in. You know, don't let work stop you if you want to join in, mate. That's fair play. I mean, for a lot of the time, I haven't really used the adjustments on Rocket League for some stuff, but you can get them.
I haven't changed the settings, Will, so it should still be on like round. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, Terror Hunt normal.
Yeah, so it should just be
around. Another distract hostage. Not like share an office with anyone. Maybe bring my PS4 to work. Hey, you know, if you want to, if it works, you know.
Let's try Blitz. Customize my flash shield.
Probably top bedroom for this. Top or massive
weapon. So this guy just has a flash shield and a pistol. That's it.
Yeah, but at least you're not a thingy now. You're not a recruit.
Yeah. It's a bonus.
Locate the hostage.
Remember, point your guns at the bad guys. Lower your voice.
Alright, let's have a look at the hostage. What else to use? I have a suspicion there is going to be in the master bedroom.
Did you go in through the garage?
No, I went into the front door. Oh, they shot it as I went upstairs. Yeah, there's a lot of activity upstairs. See if I, so I definitely know I confused the front door.
I reckon we're going through the garage. Doesn't appear to be. Shit. Wow, camera down.
I'm going to fuse the front door so they'll hopefully take a couple of them out, because I know there's a suicide bomb around there. Blowing cluster charge. I think you've got one. Yeah, definitely got one.
I'm coming to you.
Okay, mate, no worries. See him. Back up, back up. Oh.
Wow.
Oh, that was a cracking shot right at the top there. There's a guy's on balcony and there's a guy coming in. There's like another shoot.
Down.
Yep.
Oh,
oh,
you're
completely down because of the suicide bomb. Shit. State the floor. Oh, where's that coming from? Where's that coming from?
And you're right, Will.
That's a bathroom clear, master bedroom clear, kids' bedroom it is then. Making a mess out of that bloody wall, aren't I?
Visual, we need to secure our wall.
No one to your right.
Alright, come to the right, okay. Oh, where's that? Oh, behind a bit, yeah.
Oh, man, it's right in the corner. Did not see that.
It's like, damn it. Damn it. Try Rook. At the moment, Terra Hunt, we're doing bots, to be fair, because, you know, Tom isn't at level 10 yet, so he can't actually go on against multiplayer.
We're getting there, though.
We really are.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Clear off against Stockton. You know you can depend on me. Door barricade up!
Right, let's do this.
Wall is reinforced!
Boo is in the kiddos!
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
I'm waiting for him. Oh, window, yep. I like that. I like that idea, mate.
Yeah, just block him up.
How's it going, boot? Yeah, so that's life treating you, boo.
Swapping that.
Where are they coming from? I'm watching a bit of snooker. Haven't done that in a long time.
Nice. One left. Yeah, I guess they'll come out this window as well.
Final Fantasy 15. Ooh, tough one, because to me, I saw a couple of people playing it at EGX and it just looked, yeah, very much. Speak to Holly B, she'll be yes, yes, get it. But to me, I'm not. It didn't look too much like something I'd play. I'd really enjoy.
Hostile neutralized.
That was a pathetic wave.
Secure the area.
Julia Hardy started to use her personal FB account a lot
Keep
more.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Nine gig day one patch. Oh, 9 gig for a patch. Just to turn it on to online mostly. Jesus. Because I'm looking
at for Final Fantasy.
Final Fantasy 15, yeah. And they've updated and patched No Man's Sky.
Yes, Jamie was just saying about that. I've done that.
Which apparently
still played
is
any good?
It was all right. You know, there was a lot of things that they said they were going to do in there that aren't in there. So for a lot of people, got really annoyed at it. They just tried blowing
that?
Up the bit where I was just.
Oh, is that the wall that you?
Yep, literally just reinforced. Come in.
Good night. Visual on the hostage. hostiles remaining.
Oh, I'm down, down, down.
Throwing frag grenade. Hostiles eliminated.
Got him.
Thank you.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Put a smoke grenade there, which I don't think is a very good idea.
Yeah, sometimes them as well.
Will it kill the hostage as well if I hit the gas?
No, no, the hostage should be fine on that one in that respect.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
Through that doorway again.
Four has 20 on the hostage.
Close the door up. Oh, here comes in the plate. Oh, two for one shot. Where's that happening? Oh, the window again, yeah. We got one left. You up, matey?
The threat has been eliminated.
Got him.
We got none left.
Hostiles regroup. Secure the hostage.
I barricade this up.
Barricade in the window!
Dropping a smoke, one of those gas grenades over there. Dude. If this door over here goes, I'll guess them.
Yeah. Can't wait for that grenade to clear. Careful, what it sounds like. Our...
There's a thingy. Yeah.
Suicide bomber is dead. There's a shield guy there.
Down the
oh shit, dude. Yep. We've got two enemies left.
Shit, wrong window.
Did it.
Successful mission.
The Grand Tour is better than the new Top Gear. From the looks of it, it looked a lot better. I mean, it really did look a lot better. While I'm waiting for the next bit to come up.
Extract.
Oh, another. Oh, it's not just looking as a classic terror hunt.
Do you want me to switch? Let's go out of it. Right, let's return to menu.
Okay.
Should be able to switch.
Boom, 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 boom. There we go, disconnected from host, so I'm going to have to join you again. But yeah, it should give you options. Because classic Terror Hunt is better for a lot of this stuff, because it seems to just want to just go around the same bit of hostage. It's like, stop it. Actually, that's a good point, Boo. Do you have this? I know you have Rocket League and you love Rocket League, but do you have this?
Okay, I'm not sure how to do the options for terrorist hunt. I've got the general options.
Right.
So I can change the matchmaking preferences for.
Yeah, and that should be where it is for the matchmaking preferences. It should be in there.
But that's for multiplayer, not for. Terrorist Hunt.
Yeah.
So, we just want Terrorist Hunt Classic, right?
Yeah. Well, we just go in, kill a load of them, and then there you go. Shame, Boo, a shame. It's only 15 quid on the store at the moment.
I don't know, is that sale finished now?
It's either today it finishes or tomorrow, because it'll be like Cyber Monday is kicked off today, hasn't it, really? So. I think we've persuaded him to try and get it later today. Good man, sir. Good man. Our waster is now multi-twitched, so he can see both of us.
Sweet. Awesome. Have you added that to your nightbot then, Will?
No, but the thing is, I don't want to really add it to nightbot because of the streams I'm doing normally, like tomorrow, and it'll just really make no. It'll really confuse people if we're not streaming at the same time.
Alright, gotcha. Yeah, I was just gonna edit it.
Let's go in through the garage way of this.
I'll follow you.
Yeah, just don't normally have too lots of sound on it out wasting, because otherwise it throws you off completely and you go, what? Careful, because that's where they're going to be coming.
There's a heavy breathing.
No. You still can't watch Saturday Night Rocket League? You should be on YouTube by now, Drew.
Oh shit, Will. Sorry, I shot you.
That's okay. It's alright. We're okay.
Shoot you in the back, you ran across the front of me, line of sight. Oh shit.
Wow, he ran straight by you, straight for me.
He sprinted past me.
Careful, there's a guy there. Yep. Come around the corner. Cheeky get. That was just very, very cheeky.
Yeah, he literally sprinted past me.
Fuck. Yeah, welcome to the C4.
Coming behind us. Let's assume.
We've got 16. We've got 16, so that's 16. Yeah, 16 left. Got him.
Shout, you're taking damage.
Yep. Oh, nice kill.
I'll go. Clear this room, Will.
Okay.
Shit.
Throwing frag grenade.
Oh man, no! I got flashbanged as I was throwing a grenade through the doorway.
No.
And killed myself because it hit something.
I saw a guy just there.
That's him, innit?
I saw C4 as well. There's C4. You see him?
It's him. Yeah, it's him. Get him.
Yeah. I hear C4.
Oh, I can't believe that just happened. It's just shit timing.
I've got 9 enemies to try and kill.
Who is that that you're using to do that? Fuse?
Fuse.
Behind you.
Oh, yeah, behind you. I'll come upstairs, wasn't it? Yeah, it came up the stairs. Bastards. Oh. It's very weird you can't still watch Saturday night's Rocket League bit, mate. Because it's definitely on our YouTube channel.
Try and unlock that fuse next, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a cool technique that it fires those things through the barricades.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Right. Start again, shall we?
Cluster charge deployed.
Right, you ready?
Go on, dude.
Careful, there'll be someone coming around from the kitchen area. Kitchen area is so far clear. Very weird.
No one in the freezer. Shit.
Nice, I was reloading there. Nice.
Someone coming, there's a suicide coming. You can hear the breathing. To your left.
Oh, bollocks. Yeah, I was firing
crawl
the guy
back,
to the right. There was, it was the guy to the right I was focusing on as well. I was like, shit.
I think there's another suicide around here as well. I can still hear the breathing. Where's the guy on the right?
Killed him, he's coming up.
There's definitely another suicide. Around.
We need to push forward now.
Oh, that's not a door.
I can hear him as well.
Now we'll go death round and should be able to get down.
You're looking to potentially, yeah, you're looking. Oh, here's a suicide bomber. Oh, he got us.
Shit.
I was hitting him, just not enough. But that should be the two suicide bombers done.
There are two.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe not that way.
There's been a little bit of a tweet on Twitter, you know, one of these funny bits. It's like, boyfriend and girlfriend is like, hey babe, you should come over. It's like, can't babe, bought Battlefield 1 today. So like, I'm home alone. So like, can't you not fucking read? Oh, that's fucking brilliant. That is brilliant. So you might watch some Rocket League on YouTube still later today then. So if you know, you go onto YouTube and go to the Game Won't Play Itself and subscribe to that. You can watch the Rocket League stuff as well as many of good stuff. Like, you know, Shadow Warrior 2 Part 1 went up there on the other night, James did.
C4 in that room still.
Sure. There's a Gina in the house.
Ah, there she is.
Hello, Gina. How you doing? I'm okay.
Where did that come from? I thought
it came from that area. I was going to say, he's still alive. No worries, that way, so we'll see you in a few minutes. Boo is downloading the game now. So when we next play.
Mission successful.
Nice win.
Got it. Sledge is definitely my favourite out of the ones that we've got a lot so far. It's just the basic, probably the most basic character, but he's really effective.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Right.
Remember, I take the doors.
Let's see if I can pick up any bad guys here while we're on it.
Charge activated.
At least you know. Hey, Geo.
Welcome back, Geo.
No good at the post office, dude.
Yeah, did you kick their ass?
Got a bad guy coming out.
Oh wait, we'll
stay out. Swapping mags. So I
had to come in.
Yeah, got him. There's two doors, door ahead and door on the left.
Yeah.
Shit.
Loading magazine.
Oh, never since I bought
it. So what is it? Shit. What is it that you've ordered, Geo, from that that they're supposed to have? I know there's one in here, but I can't see. Bloody. Oh, it's a strip club.
Oh, fuck, yeah, we're back in the last minute, alright. Oh shit, I'm down.
Alright.
There is two guys in that room where I am in. One by the bar and one off to the right.
Struggling to pick him out. On your
feet, man. They're literally by that bar. Now they still got us.
Oh, he's dead. No playing dumb death. I hope that the carry's found it. Will they let you know? Oh shit, there is Amazon deals bought on Thursday sales. That's all his games and everything that he bought that the post office have lost. Was a lucky step back. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh man, I just happened to step backwards and avoid the shot in the back. It's down there. Ordered with 2-day priority shipping and lost it. Left it on. A facility for over a day on Saturday was supposed to arrive. I don't know what happened yesterday. Doesn't sound too good. I mean, they must have protocols for stuff like that. You know, things go missing.
Cheers for the hours, Mr. Steven.
I went to something yesterday you liked, Will.
Yeah, I saw you was on that. The Enigma room, isn't it?
Yeah. it was a lot of fun.
1 second.
So funny, man. Oh, honestly, it was ridiculous. Yeah, it's... we got to the end, and I opened the door just in time.
It's something I would love to do. Because it's all about puzzles, yeah? To open the room and get out.
Oh, sorry, mate, you broke up then, what did you say?
It's like a room for the puzzles that you have to do to get out before you can get out of the room, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, R1, we literally walked into a room and it's pitch black. The idea is that you went to the cinema and then a big, like, cage traps you in.
Yeah.
So we're in our room. And, yeah, it's pitch black in the room, so obviously you've got to find the light switch. And then when you turn the lights on, you're in a caged room. A cage between you and the other side of the room.
Yeah.
So you basically got to figure out, like, how to get out. Yeah, and then from there, you have to just use your wits and whatever's around you. You've got an hour to suss it all out. But it was brilliant. The fact that we went down to the very last second to do it obviously made it pretty intense. Keep your eyes peeled. That's what I want, a refill. Got no bullets left. Putting too many bullets into bad guys. Gio says, yeah, we're telling me on Sunday Pro shipping only. And I'm like, I know all my fam who ordered their stuff Friday afternoon still bought their stuff, but his is missing. Do you think it's because yours was video games and... Yeah, just think it was because yours was stuff that people might actually, you know, wanted to maybe go missing off the shelf. To where I haven't been. Oh, okay. This looks promising.
So while I'm waiting, I'm just quickly doing a couple of messages while I'm here. So you can play. So they have added the snooker bit in as well to Pure Pull, which is good. That's good. Attention, back to the game, enter the stream, because don't worry, I'm not forgetting about you.
Fucking hell.
So, fucking hell, John.
Hostiles remaining.
Oh, you've got this. So here they come. Here he is. There you go.
Mission success. Eliminated.
Well, typical garage for you, mate. 3:15 and I haven't phoned you.
Yeah. Right, nothing.
What's the bets are thrown about 4:30?
Yeah, probably. It should be annoying because I can't get a lift up there after 3.
So you have to go walk or get the bus.
I have to either get a bus or a cab. Don't you forget
Uber.
About me, Lyle. Don't. Yeah, I literally would just Uber up there. So what are your plans for Saturday then, Gio? Now that's put a spanner in your works, they say.
Is Gio saying that I don't forget about him? Of course I'm not going to forget about him.
Gio says, don't you forget about me, lard.
Don't you forget about me.
Forget about me.
Well, Gio, you know you can multi-twitch us both, don't you? So you can watch both of us.
It should do, because it keeps telling him on the link's right there in the stream.
See, I don't see him in the chat name, you know? I see someone else in the chat name I'm not going to say yet. Because I'm waiting to see whether they speak. Because they may be lurking. They may be lurking.
Well, I'm still technically apparently on 0 viewers.
Technically, I'm on 5.
Monday.
The main side. There realistically is about 6 in there. And plus all the auto hosts and hosts and stuff.
Right.
Yeah, I'm reloading, sure. Reloading. No worries, Curtis. Good afternoon. That's the person I was waiting
Gina.
For.
Gina! I'm saying hello in here as well, says Gina. Out of ammunition. So, yeah, I know, you need to get a computer again.
Okay,
it's like... G-Bro. Thank you for the auto... thank you for the auto hosting, Gina. Thanks for setting that up. Much appreciated.
Oh, set it up for me. Oh, you hurt me.
And you will, obviously.
Oh,
no,
hang on. Gain you up. I'm not bad, mate. I am not bad. How are you?
What's going on, Gina? How are we doing?
Getting ready to tear into more witches.
Cover me. Oh, shit. I've added you around yourself and Will to my auto hosting, Gina. You'll be happy to know.
Where are you, bugger? Oh, there it was. So, I'm just running around normally. It's all good in the hood, yeah. The hood is good. See if we can...
Is it C4 or something?
Yeah, hang on, let's see if we can take some of it. Some of it.
Needs dismantle a bed.
Oh, there was C4 right next to us. How I ran by that and got away from it.
It was.
Careful.
Oh, I think he's dead. How come you had to dismantle the bed?
Oh, I'm down. There's someone behind us killing us. Yeah.
I honestly looked away from the screen. I thought that was you.
It's okay. You'll be all right.
There's C4 in here. Chat.
Yeah, definitely hear it.
What are you saying? Need to turn up better. Probably try to finish the first DUAD. What's that DLC? Oh, for Dishonored.
Now, DU is DC Universe Online.
Oh, alright, okay. Not bad, actually. How are you, says Gina? I'm good, Gina. I'm exhausted. I had a really long weekend. Both my night shifts were hideous. And then we were out all Saturday. It was Sarah's dad's birthday. So we had a family meal. And then on Sunday, we were out with a friend of mine doing an evening for escapes in London. Just don't know if you've heard of it. It's like you're trapped in a room and you have to figure out, use clues and stuff, and basically figure out how to get out of the room within an hour.
There is a guy down the hallway behind another shielding. Yeah, so Curtis is all excited because he's going to be putting the Christmas stuff up.
Nice. He's going to be doing what? It's Christmas? Putting it up?
Putting the Christmas decorations up. Let's see if I can actually plant one in here.
Right. I haven't thought about doing that yet. Joe says, old top bunk bed frame got laying on a wall.
It's less than 3 weeks.
So what, how comes you're changing that around, yeah? Oh, damn. Straight into some C4.
Are you down fully?
No, I'm saying. Okay. Oh, well, I'm 22%.
Yeah,
but it panicked me because I was literally right face first into it.
Bat and indeed humbug from Gina. Exactly. Exactly, Gina. I'm with you on that one. No thank you, Christmas. Go away.
Refill.
Hello, Punisher. Good afternoon. How are you?
Okay. Quick refill in here.
Don't bung diddle.
Need to break it down a little space. Fair enough, Jay. What's up here?
That wasted away. I see it. If the tree and the decks are up now, then I don't have to do it because it's Christmas.
Damn it, I'm down, Will. Down.
Are you fully down?
Yeah, fully down. I made a mistake in C4. Been eliminated.
It's Lard Grinch Bung Diddler. Hey, dude, you know, Christmas 2004 was when I really, you know, that was a Christmas I really afterwards could be arsed with. From then on, I could say why. But I'm not going to. Let's just say after on Christmas Eve, I had a Christmas present I really didn't want.
Oh, Geo's done an escape room, but a Harry Potter one.
Wow.
That's different. I'd highly recommend doing it though, Gina, if you're ever looking for something cool to do. It lasts for an hour that you're stuck in the room that you've got to try and get out of. But yeah, it's really good.
If it sucks, I would have got away with that one, but no. Though that was a very weird Christmas, that was. I mean, even leading up to the bit that just really put me off. It was a weird, weird, weird day. My Christmas present was a bright hat and gloves. I mean, I've already got a Christmas present already.
Eliminate all,
you know,
the terrorists.
That was the graphics card and the power unit for my PC, so. Which I've only technically seen
twice. He bought his Elder Wand there too. He bought his Elder Wand too. To the escape route, the Harry Potter. I'm gonna go up here, Will.
Okay. Placing cluster charge.
Cluster charge going live. Nice.
I could beat all of yous in one go, but I don't want to because I don't want to lower the mood any more than it already has been. I mean, Tom knows what I'm all about.
Yeah. Out of ammunition! There we go, so.
Tango's in sight. Second floor. Barricades
up. No worries, Curtis. You go and enjoy yourself, mate. Oh. Suicide bomber coming out.
Really?
Right by me. He just went bang.
Shit.
He just came out
the
door. Yeah, he got me. Thing is, you can shoot his thingy. You can shoot the detonator from his hand. He's just not doing it.
I can hear it, but I can't see.
Pinball FX 2 VR review. Like having an arcade strapped to your face. Oh, that's a good point. Next week, next Tuesday, the news. The news, big news. Next Tuesday. Bethesda tables are coming out, so it'll be Fallout. It'll be
Doom.
Jesus, that was close.
And it will be, you know, Skyrim.
Did I hear that they've shit, it's alright.
Yeah, birthday wise, I can understand it, you know. And I'm sure everyone's had a crappy birthday at that time, but you know, some stuff I can't complain. I mean, one of the best ones I had was at Elton Palace.
Oh, come on, man.
Hey, I'll still take presents from a birthday, that'll be fine, yeah.
What the hell?
Yeah. Oh, find a fancy pinball table. That would actually be all right.
Oh, this is bullshit.
He's still there, I think.
Taking damage for things that...
This is a bit hot in the tub.
There's C4 in there as well. Losing bloody.
Yeah, don't lose it for C4 in there, mate.
No. Okay, quick refill. How many have we got left? We're 11.
Yep. Oh, yeah, good point. Yeah, because we had that bet, didn't we? We had that bet at EGX that I won. Basically, we had the bet at EGX, Gina and myself. Because I was going to try and get Gina to meet Holly Bennett. And Gina was like, I bet I'll be all fangirl and make an idiot of myself in front of her. And I went, okay, we will take this bet on. I believe you won't. If you are, I will owe you a insert coin lucky dip. And vice versa. And who wasn't an idiot in front of Holly B? Gina wasn't. No, it was really, really touching moment, really cool moment during that. Because Holly B saw us and went, you, I remember you. It's been a long time, hasn't it? It's been about a year.
Shit.
Straight up for a hug. It's like, I'll take that. Yeah, what's the best really good bad copy of that?
Who the hell are these guys shooting?
Well, there's one there.
Alright, there's one.
And everyone
this
in that
guy
one.
Down here.
Yeah, you see they just off to your right there, you've got that barricade, little barrier bit. You'd be down by that. Yeah, there he is, that's him. Yeah, it would have been a third copy of that t-shirt. That would have been really funny. So that was a cool thing to happen as well in EGX this year with Tarek. I went to buy a couple of those lucky dips and he went, I didn't get you anything for your birthday, so they're yours. So yeah, if you haven't checked out Insight Coin stuff, I really think you should because, you know, they're awesome people. Top quality swagger merchandise.
Motherfucker.
Oh, I'm creeping up towards double figures now, mate. I'm showing a 7.
Nice. I'm still showing 0 in my stream. I don't know what's going on today. Not pulling my weight, Will. I apologise.
That's okay, dude. It's fine. Happens. Any events coming up for the remainder of the year or early next year? Well, there's I-59 on the 9th to 11th of December at the Birmingham NEC, which I'm not going to. Next year there's REST for the 30th, 31st and 1st of April. down at the Tobacco Dock, which I'm going to be down on Thursday.
Can I just say that I wasn't saying shit about the event then? I was saying shit because of I had some C4.
He was, don't believe him.
Four people think I'm going to...
But yeah, so there's that. Anything else early in that time? I don't know if there's anything else early in that time. Because I'm still trying to get... I'm still trying to get... Yeah, 1st of April will be the final day of Rezzed at the Tobacco Dock. And yes, Punisher, it's Tarek is that guy who loses his voice. So I believe if you look on my Twitter, you may see a picture of me and him at the end of it. He's a good guy, is Tarek. He really is.
Boom, yeah.
Then Insomnia 60 in April. Again, not something I really want to go to. But next year, there's a couple of... if we're going to do like things like Christmas, New Year's resolution sort of stuff, there's two things I really want to happen next year. No, actually should be three. One, my own health. Get that to the point of actually, being positive and remission. Mum being in a more stable, better condition than what she is. And in terms of Tig Whippy style, be able to actually start going to events, like press launches, that sort of thing. Get Tig Whippy as a website up and running. People writing for it and getting us bigger and getting an audience. Hey, if somebody wants to get me to Gamescom, Punisher, I'll go. Same as E3. If someone wants to get me there, pay for tickets and stuff, I will go to E3. I'm sure Tom would as well.
Oh, hell yeah.
Because you're down Skippy.
If someone just wants to pay for my wedding, that would be fantastic as well. I could, that would be great. That would save us a lot of money. So we're throwing out there asking people to pay for things. It would mean that I would have more time to stream and I wouldn't be out working every day. Trying to earn some dough. Checks are done. Waiting on your Geo said hashtag get large gaming cons.
Exactly. Wait, so already paid for a wedding, expensive stuff. His own.
Yeah, we're in here, Will.
Where are you?
Something here.
I got let me try. See you, Boo. Yes. Yeah, that lad, he could do it and be the best man. It's like. You really want me as the best man? This is crazy bastards. Now, I am expecting an invite, by the way.
Whoa. Don't go in there. There is.
Welcome back, Gina.
D4 galore. Gio said, do a GoFundMe. He said, had thousands of people fund me. What was it said? Had people donate thousands of dollars to make mashed potatoes.
There's a guy in the stillway here, just in this garage bit.
There's no one over here.
Gina is now eating a festive brekkie. Oh, here comes a suicide
what
bomber.
What does that consist of?
There's a dead suicide bomber.
Did you get him?
Yep, we got him.
Sweet.
Are we ready to go witchering soon, Gina?
Thousands of pounds to mashed potatoes.
Oh, another headshot. Oh, never since I bought that. Oh, I couldn't reload fast enough because I was down as well. You are literally eating Christmas. Christmas will be a part of you. Yeah.
Where did you go, Will? Down to the garage?
Yeah, I was in the garage area. Are we almost ready to go witchering soon, Gina? Yeah, spend more time with Geralt. What the hell? Jinx has gone live on Twitch? What are they up to?
Damn it.
I said Christmas food.
Who's down there?
So that might be a silly question, really, isn't it, Gina? See, I'm not going to read the rest of that hashtag because we know that hashtag is bollocks. I don't know whether... Did I get Pure Pool for the PS4? I may have actually got Pure Pool for the PS4. Ooh,
genius, just tell me what's in the thingy. Hastings from Greg's. Is that the one?
Oh. Oh, she's got a Greg's. Oh. Steak slices from Greg's. Oh. I have a weakness.
Come on, 8 enemies. Show yourselves.
Oh, we're almost in the window for Iceland delivery soon.
Hey, your Iceland delivery coming?
Yeah, Iceland delivery from about 4 to 6.
Uh-huh.
Iceland to Greg's cook. See? Yes.
Shit. Okay, I think I found another 8. Oh, fuck it.
Boo, I'd have to get back to you on that one. It's something for the future, though. At the moment, I don't want to plan too much of doing stuff. Kind of no, you know. Or the C4 in the wall there.
Yeah, there's all of them in there and the C4. Not ideal.
Oh, this time
in
about...
I can't get into this room.
This time in about 2 weeks I'll be back home and lying in bed resting. If there's a random sort of Fable 2 hoodie or Fable hoodie. Yeah, see, Gina is gonna make sure that I'm gonna be resting in 2 weeks when I'm back home.
Where's this douchebag with the shotgun?
Well, believe me, I've seen Gina disappointed. I don't want that, you know.
What the hell?
Yes, you know when I've hashtag quote seen you disappointed, heard you disappointed. You can still download from PlayStation Store. Yeah, I think I've bought it in the past, dude. I think I've got it on the PS4. I don't know whether I have it A, on my hard drive, B, whether I have enough room on my hard drive, because I'm trying to keep room for The Last Guardian. Permission granted, Gina. PR! Good afternoon, PR! How you doing? I don't know why I did that voice. See, I'm entertaining while you're shooting.
Yeah, you just, that's all right, because you can do the chat.
You just got completely quiet.
I'll kill it.
It's like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And then if you want, you can tap in multitwitch.tv/5/LarTeamMaker.
Oh my god, well, we've done it on 10 life.
Yeah.
Did not expect that.
Everyone do skills.
I'm going to find something that gives freeze time power. Sleep dart all the enemies in my view for my no-kill playthrough. I'm freeze and all fell over the edge. Died. Oh no, that is so annoying. Are you shooting off now, Will?
Now we can. I can hang around for another bit, for a little bit. Maybe one, two more matches. So shall we start playing Witcher 3 about 4:30, Gina? Ooh, now that's nice. Now that is nice. I take it things didn't go too well then, Peter, for stuff that we've discussed. Yeah, so 4:30, Gina and myself are going to go play some more Witcher. But we'll keep you on in the background. And it should auto-host you. So, you know, people, if you're not in Tom's chat when I disappear, you can see it via mine.
Will you not be streaming The Witcher then?
No, we're just playing it.
Cool.
You know those times when you just want a game, you just want to play rather than stream? It's going to be one of those.
Oh, yeah.
For me, it's also going to be like that with Shadow Warrior 2, because James from the Game One Play Itself podcast, which I'm a part of, and hopefully trying to get someone part of on the stream here as well, down the line, will be, you know, he's playing it and streaming it.
Nice. Right,
well,
do you want to take lead? Do you want me to
set
lead?
I'll take lead on this bit. Because I want to see whether this is the right one, so I'll... Right. Yeah, Gina needs a new game to stream, and I was trying to get her to buy Doom.
Oh, but Doom's brilliant. It was only... I saw it in-game for 15 quid.
Yeah. Go for it if you want. There's a suicide bomber down the road there. Down the line there. There he is.
Shit.
Well, someone went down. I think he blew up.
Did he blow off or did he just go fall down?
He didn't blow off. He just went down.
Someone down here. Shit, there's one here. Got him.
You got him.
Doom is £14 in Tesco's, Gina. Nice, there's another suicide bomber coming up here, Will.
I'm trying to see where he's coming from.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
It's alright, we got him. It's fine.
Oh dear, they're all coming up here.
I'm trying to see them coming down my way. Yeah, and every time you say, you got to say it like that, because Gino gets like that.
It's your back.
Yep. That's two little buggers there.
Did you get him?
Yeah,
I don't know if
both.
You could see that via your stream, but I sledgehammered the wall behind you.
Did you?
Oh. And was giving you covering fire over the top of your head.
Nice. There's a couple of guys in there still, so I'm going to have to try and see if I can go around and... Oh. I was nowhere near that for that to go off. I was ready to shoot that bugger and it just went bang. Yes, next week it comes out. Last Guardian, 9th of December. So,
Doom. Sorry, Will, when's the Last Guardian out?
9th of December.
Oh, Friday.
Yeah, week Friday. And it would still look like a PS3 game. Controversial. What do you guys?
Are you looking forward to it, or?
Actually, you know, I still want to play it. I still want to buy it. And I still want to try it because it did look really nice. You know, like a really potentially really cool game.
How did that grenade not kill any of them?
That was nice. That was nice.
Another one in there, though.
Not anymore.
Anymore?
So, hello. Is there any more of you in here?
Okay.
Mm. Coffee or a tannin-based beverage does sound nice right now. Can I have a cup of tea, please, Gina? Yeah, I think that is it for the last big games coming out this year. And then next year, you got things like Days... Is it Days Gone? Yeah, Days Gone. You've got Horizon Zero Dawn. You have South Park. No worries, Punisher. Thank you very much for joining in as usual. It is always appreciated that you appear. You have a good day, mate, alright?
Going up. Latest Punisher. Shit.
And if you're not following Marat5 on Twitch, do so. Resident Evil 7, yeah. Mario Maker 3DS I'll be getting for Christmas, though. Versus buying things on release of people, yes. Yeah, that's the big thing, isn't it? Because you want to get the stuff and you think, well, you know, I really want it. Was that for hard drive space, Boo? That's the problem with having two PS4s, though, and you're having different games on it. You'd forget what games are on which.
Only five enemies left. I swear I've gone from the bottom floor up to the top floor.
Are you sure you've gone down to the basement?
Oh, sure, I swear I did. I thought that's where we started, in the basement, wasn't it?
No. Well, we may well have done, because didn't we actually just smash through
there?
There's
a lot of blood on the wall. Oh, shit.
So there's our answer. The answer was no.
Oh. Oh, no, there's...
Oh, get me cup. Get me cup. Boo is on the game. So Boo now has Rainbow Six.
Nice.
So if he wants to join us for a cup, one or two, he can do if he wants after this one.
Right, that C4 is in that room.
Mm-hmm.
There's gunshots coming from in there.
Well, Tom's just ruling it today. I'll probably be on to about 3:30 then, in that case. And then we can play stuff.
There he is. Gotcha.
Friendly mission successful.
Ah, automated messages on Twitter. I can't be arsed talking to you properly about going to my YouTube channel or my Twitch. Yeah, you can join us for this other game. And I say, I'll be dropping off after this next one. But you can join us. The best way and easiest way to join us is we can come out of this match, we go to the main menu, and you can join us via the chat.
It's level 10 yet. I must be on level 10 now, surely.
You can't be that far away. I should be on 64 by now.
Oh, yep, lost you, Will.
Yeah, I just said that. But yeah, well, jump into the party chat.
New operator.
Jump in party chat. You go on to Tom's name, you click X, and you go join session. Yes. I went a bit Matt Berry there, didn't I? So, yes. And if anybody is new to the stream and watching and liking the stuff that we're currently doing, don't forget to hit that follow button on here and also on Tom's stream, which is Marat 5. Oh, a cup of tea sounds lovely.
So, you know the characters we unlock, Will? Can you then upgrade them as well? For this stuff, or is it just for the multiplayer?
Yeah, you can get your weapons and different bits for the guns on there for multiplayer. For here and multiplayer, because it's the operator that you're using. So the tool, the operator you're using is still the same across the board, so. Right, I'm just going to quickly go grab a cup of tea before our final match, and I'll be right back.
Okay, mate. One that Will uses. Views, I think it was. Yeah, no worries, Joe. Appreciate it, buddy. Thank you for sticking with us. Sorry, guys. We'll take this phone call quick. Hello, mate. No, it's still no phone call. Like I said, I'll call you when they call me. Alright, see you later. Bye. Thank you.
Alright. And I am back. So Boo can't join us just yet because it's like 13 hours or something. Good timing. Why was that?
Is it what?
I think he's down to maintenance or some shit.
Again.
Geo! Hello, Geo! How you doing, matey?
So can you join me, Will?
I can, yeah. What have we got?
What do you think? One more,
yeah. We got a lightning kettle, that was quick. Yeah, it was actually ready. It was actually a cuppa ready, so.
Oh,
in my PlayStation Nation podcast pinball winning mug. To remind me when I was a complete badass on pinball. I have to remember this week to actually let Daniela and Lucy know that I've got Don't Starve Together now on PC, because I was gifted it. So I could potentially play that with them if they do the PC version.
What's that game about?
It's basically like a survival game. It's just, you know, you just wander around making stuff and surviving.
Is it a bit like Don't Starve?
Yeah, it is. It's Don't Starve Together. It's just you have other people.
Oh, sorry, I didn't hear the... I thought you said Don't Die Together.
No. Well, you don't die together, that would be bad.
But yeah.
El Wasa Pinball VR is next week. Yeah, what Gina says, Peter, mate. It's now a bit of NASCAR. No worries, Boo. Thank you very much for joining in. Say, if you haven't already, give Tom a follow on the Twitch, because he'll love you forever.
And we're still giving away Uncharted at 350 followers as well.
Exactly, so get him to, you know, 350, then help get me to 500. And then we get to 1,000, then we can go for a Twitch partnership. Stop me getting a bit of money in this business.
I don't know how many times I have to shoot that thing in the head.
That was me wonderful. Nice, that waste to give you a follow earlier.
Behind you, Will.
Swapping mag. I was going to say, what was behind me? I was behind me, but... I thought I had a suicide bomber there.
Don't know, I think he's up here.
Swapping mags.
Big got him. That sounded a bit more like C4, didn't it?
Yeah, there's some... On the desk?
Right.
There it is.
Right, I'm going to do something maybe a little bit silly here, but we'll see.
Right. I definitely hear C4 here.
Might just be the engine, let's see, or might be below us. I destroyed some barbed wire down there. Are you kidding? You're kidding me? I put some down. I put a blast down there, and no one was killed yet. I was there. Are we going down?
Going down. How did this little room, as well, not like there's no damage? That cluster bomb must have been a dud.
Possibly, very possibly. So, who's giving me these cluster bombs? Why did duds? Right, this room's clear.
There's a ladder behind you, or they might come from up top. A ladder, both.
10 left.
Ah, there was a hatch. Someone left their machine gun stuck on.
Nine left.
Reloading!
Nice. I'm coming back to you.
Okay, I'm down the stairs.
I'm fine.
I'm down the stairs, mate, down the stairs.
Ah, there.
Hello. Eight left. Oh. Right, so we go try this floor or do we want to go down again?
I'll check down here. Stick my head down.
Out of ammunition! Down the stairs trying to get us there. The cheeky little buggers. Pat, six left and one way to you, mate.
Okay. Right, shit, loads of C4 here. I'm gonna blow up a grenade.
Bugger's hiding.
Go on, I've been flashbanged, I can't see.
Yeah, I'm moving forward a little bit. I'm trying to crouch down so I don't get hit by you.
There's loads of... Behind you.
Yeah, there is a guy in there.
Where is he, in this room here?
No, there was C4 around there. Oh, I shot him through the wall. And that was a blind shot, but I got him.
Nice.
There, behind us. Mission successful. I know what's different
he
about
did.
This. It feels wrong. You're not giving them, you're not teabagging them afterwards. Going, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh, oh yeah, like that. Oh. Right, it's 3:30. I am going to bugger off and let Tom do the situation so you can watch him for another couple of hours. Or until his car's ready. I want to thank everybody today for the retweets, for the hosts, for the views, for the chatting to us, because we know 188 chat bits on there. That's pretty damn cool. Tomorrow I'll definitely be back online because it will be the 4 table on Pinball Tuesday. There will also be a bit of Just Cause 3 tomorrow night for Late Night Larts, because that's still going on. You know, you haven't lost me in that respect, because I'm still streaming. But anyway, I shall catch you tomorrow. I shall hand you over to Tom. It should auto-host if it's not already. And I shall see you then. Bye-bye.
Night as well.
Enjoy The Witcher, buddy.
Will do, buddy.